Hi everyone, I'm Cass, and in this video I will be talking about a summer internship in University of Southampton. Guys, this internship is brought by Aniket Singh International Internship Program, and you can register it on Internsala. I will give the link in the description for this internship and go and check it out. And let us talk about this internship, how much stipend you will get and what is the duration period in which you have to apply for this summer internship. So this internship is at the University of Southampton, and you will get a stipend of 3 lakhs, and this will cover your airfare, your daily living expenses and all of the expenses during the internship. Now first of all, you have to go to Internsala. I will give the link for this summer internship in the description box. You have to go to Internsala and participate in the contest going on, and let us see more about this internship. University of Southampton is association with Mr. Aniket Singh. I will give the link of his website. Mr. Aniket Singh, he has written some books of how to get internship abroad. Is providing this once in a lifetime internship for all BTech, BSc, MSc and PhD students. So if you are a student of BTech, BSc, MSc or PhD, you are eligible and you can apply to the summer internship program, and you can get full scholarship of rupees 3 lakhs, that is Indian rupees. And this will cover all your travel expenses, accommodation and day-to-day expenses in UK. University of Southampton is a research university located in Southampton in UK, and it ranked among the top 100 universities globally. So if you got selected in this Aniket Singh summer internship program, you will get internship in England, you will get full scholarship of rupees 3 lakh and early access contest. If you participate in this contest, then you can apply to the summer internship program 1 day earlier. So remember these dates, participate in early access contest 10 to 14 January. If you participate in this contest between 10 to 14 January, then you can get early access to this summer program. Like, you know, you can apply 1 day before as usual. And the apply to exclusive program 15 to 17th January is the date when you can apply to this summer program. So here's the link. I will give the link in the description, and just go and check it out and participate in early access contest. And here are some referrals, like here are some rewards you will get if you participate in early access contest. First one is first 1 day early access to internship if you get 5 or more referrals. JBL Flip 3 worth $5,499 or Paytm Cash you will get. Noise smartwatch you will get, and JBL headphones. And my reference is 0 about Aniket Singh. And if you don't know about Aniket Singh, he is a writer of the books Summer Abroad, this Internship Abroad This Summer, I guess the book name, I don't remember actually. Aniket Singh is IIT Madras alumnus and is currently working at Apple in California, United States. I will give the link to his website in the description box. Go check it out. So guys, if you want to do summer internship in United Kingdom, then this is a great opportunity for you guys. Just check it out. I have given the link in the description box, and mind it, you will get a scholarship, full scholarship of rupees 3 lakh. So don't underestimate this. Go and participate in early access contest, and when it comes, apply for the summer internship, and I will wish good luck for you guys. Go and check it out. So this was regarding a summer internship, and I will be making some videos on summer internship coming soon. And if you have any doubt regarding this internship, comment down below, I will help you. And if you got any problem related to internships or any college related stuff, just comment down below how to write resume or anything. I have made so many videos regarding this stuff, so go check it out, my YouTube channel. And that's all about this video. See you in the next video. Thank you. Bye bye.